say that online expo has not always worked in Indian real estate would be like saying that the Indian developers go for innovation and experiment only in the wake of crisis. However, the story of Sobha online expo is going to be different. After all, they are not having a rough weather. On the contrary, their fiscal top line is consistently going up. They are the national brand leaders for 5 consecutive years. And it is in this backdrop that probably they are trying to assess the future of Indian real estate, the future of marketing. After all, we are talking about a sector where the marketing cost has always gone directionless. As per a conservative estimate, nearly 20 billion rupees are spent in the marketing cost, which are not always converted into either promoting sales or brand. The Sobha Online Expo promises to be a bit different, not only because they are experimenting with new formats, but also because it's not going to be a traditional sales push. It's going to be brand storytelling. The developer is trying to tell the larger audience sitting beyond the geographical area, that these are my strengths. This is what has made Sobha the brand leader. And that promises to goad the right kind of buyers, the meaningful conversions. And this could probably be a trendsetter, not only for the developer, but also for a sector which has always been clueless as what to do to stand out, to sell, to have better fiscal top line. With this, this is Ravi Sinha, Track2Realty.